I'm here in Puerto Rios, a town in Honduras. After yesterday, where I saw people fleeing the country, today what I see is leadership coming from young people. People who aren't fleeing the country, but who are going to be here to try and build something better. There's a network of youth journalists here who are documenting and encouraging other Hondurans to make this country stronger and better. It's they're creative, they're intelligent. It's been a very special day, and I've got to say, I'm very proud that UNICEF is able to support the work of these children, these young people, because they're making the world a better place. Thank you.